Hello, New Year University students, mga Plaster Prince. And today, pag-uusapan natin ang tungkol sa musical element. Musical element. Pero bago yun, ano nga ba muna ang music?
Music is an intentionally organized art form whose medium is sound and silence, with core elements of pitch, which are the melody and harmony. Rhythm are the meter, tempo, and articulation, dynamics, and the qualities of timbre and texture.
So, ibig sabihin, masasabi pala natin na music ito kung merong mga element. Napaka-importante ng element, katulad ng rhythm, pitch, timbre, at texture. So, isa-isahin natin. Ano nga muna ang rhythm? Rhythm is the duration of musical sound. It has a slow, which is 1 beat, moderate, 2 beats, and fast, which is the 4 beats. Ibig sabihin, pinag-uusapan dito yung bilis ng isang music. Next is what we call pitch. Ano naman ang pitch? Pitch is the frequency of the note's vibration. Example ng pitch are the do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si, do. The next one is what we call timbre or the tone color. It is the quality of a tone. So, meron silang iba't ibang types katulad ng nasal voice, chest tone, head voice, at guttural. Pag sinabing guttural, ito yung raspy sound, ito yung parang scream. Head tone, ito yung peso. Yung chest tone, ito yung chest move. No? Doon galing yung pinakaboses. At nasal, galing siya sa ilong. Kaya tinawag na nasal cavity or nasal voice. Next is what we call texture. Pag sinabi nating horizontal line ng texture, ito yung paisa-isa na pitch. Pero pag sinabi nating chords ng texture, ito naman yung multiple pitch. Okay, meron siyang monophonic, homophonic, polyphonic, at heterophonic. So, magpo-provide ako ng video para malaman niyo kung anong differentiate nilang apat. Thank you for listening. Keep safe, NEU students.